Moranbah Province has been hard hit with disasters over the years. It has affected thousands of people each year on a personal, business and at community level. Mr. Masange says the golden rule for successful disaster management at all levels is to increase awareness, develop action plans and practice them. He added that waiting for a disaster to take place is not the right time to plan.
Our time people are like conducting emotional awareness. And it's there on man mary lo place only kissing penis or talk look out you go on penis before. So kind of time was a place time the rain, you look at rain or drought or kind of thing or say we walk on come up now. Which only kissing penis talks about talk look out, mibla time plus a go out the field, mibla walk him awareness or penis, so only he aware of this kind of
something. So right now you expect them to put that into practice now?
Yes.
He also says that communicating and building relationships with those around you, whether they contribute actively to the plan or are dependent on it, will have the most significant and positive effect in determining your resiliency throughout an event.
Awesome. Throughout the province, people are working all the time. Awesome. It's awesome, like ongoing thing. People are working. Really, if I go time, only got all places, you see, when a flood affected by flood on this land, and people are giving one ago. Really. Like at the same time, people are giving relief. At the same time, people are giving all talk look out. Awareness look on man, Mary, look all kind of effect by, like, suppose flood, it come up him or landslide or something, only sour penis. So by now, only no need to talk to me, no being got some kind of information. No, you can see penis talk sour, so kind of all what effect come on them. I'm go back to hand blue now, man, real place, you sour because you sour long ground blue, you sour long bush blue, or something, you sour land.
Meantime, disaster awareness has been ongoing in the province. Kevin Dayanga, NBC National News, Port Moresby.